When fishing gear is lost in the oceans without human involvement, it keeps on continuous fishing. So actually it's a sort of circle of death, we always name it, because the fish is getting catched by the net or by the lines, it dies, it attracts other animals, they also die in the same net or in the lines or in the hooks. So it's continuously going. It's just a waste of fish. Problem is really big. We see it literally everywhere. When there is a sea or an ocean where it's fishing activity, I just jump in and I will find lost fishing gear everywhere.